Mr. Murphy is next.
First of all, I want to salute the determination and courage of the protesters in Bahrain who have stood up against absolutely brutal repression in fighting for democratic rights and change in Bahrain. The hollowness of the supposed commitment of US imperialism to democracy is demonstrated by their continued support for the regime in Bahrain. At the start of this month, they sold another $53 million worth of weapons to the regime. These weapons will be used, like the weapons before them, like the weapons provided by Britain, to mow down peaceful protesters. The military trial and torture of medical personnel was an indication of the brutality which the regime engaged with. Because of pressure brought upon them, that those sentences given by the military courts have now been revoked, they're going to be given civil trials. But we have to say, there is no reason why these medics should be up before any court at all. They are guilty of nothing but treating the injured and should be released immediately. I have no confidence whatsoever in the so-called independent commission of inquiry. This commission cannot be trusted. What is needed is a genuine people's tribunal that could actually investigate and expose the gross abuses of human rights by the regime. There can also be no reconciliation, no meaningful dialogue with this regime. In my opinion, it needs to be overthrown by the Bahraini workers, Bahraini youth, Bahraini poor. Thank you.
Thank you.